After catering to generations of shoppers for nearly 190 years, Belk is now filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy protection. The owner of the department store, says that Belk will continue with, quote, normal operations as it works to shed $450 million in debt. Belk's owner expects to emerge from bankruptcy by the end of February. The 133-year-old chain grew from a store opened in North Carolina by William Henry Belk back in 1888. The family sold it back in 2015.